Eccomi, ciao a tutti. Good afternoon everyone, I'm Roberto Scaccabarozzi, I'm a research fellow at Politecnico di Milano. Last October I discussed my PhD thesis titled Thermodynamic Optimization of the Alarm Cycle and Thermofluid Dynamic Design of the Cool CO2 Turbine. The work is focused on the optimization of the operation condition to maximize the efficiency of the alarm cycle, an oxy-combustion power cycle designed for carbon capture applications. Furthermore, the thesis analyzed the optimal control strategy for the cycle operation at low conditions and present a detailed model of the cooled supercritical CO2 expander to estimate its performance and coolant requirement. Finally, an improved configuration of the alarm cycle is presented, featuring a solid oxide fuel cell able to reach 75% net electric efficiency without any kind of emission, both of CO2